This is just to illustrate some applications of the Maxflow min cut theorem and that you can use for solving scheduling problems. So we need to create a schedule that will, so we have the persons here and we have all the availabilities of this person. So Alice is available at 11 and she's also available at 13, right? And so we have these four persons, they must give a seminar in a single room. And we have four slots that have been suggested. Each speaker was asked to give the possible slot. And the goal is to create a schedule for the speaker. Can you model this as a Maxflow problem? The way we will build that is by creating a graph. So here we have all the persons. And we have here the slots. And we will put here from the sink, we will put an arc that will link every person because every person needs to be scheduled. And we will add an edge for every person to the slots where the person is available, like this one. And since we have a single room, no two persons can be scheduled at the same time. And therefore, we limit the capacity at every time here. We limit the capacity with one. Okay, and so if you can find a max flow that is equal to the number of persons, so in that case 4, if you can find a max flow of 4, then all the edges where you will find a unit of flow will give you the assignment from the persons to the time slot where this person is scheduled in the room.